Dear warden, wrote a mother, how much longer must I wait before you send my boy back home to me? She never knew the angels had unlocked the prison gate. The one she loved at last had been set free. The warden read her letter, and then he softly cried, as with these words of sorrow he replied, "There's a little box of pine on the 729, bringing back a lost sheep to the fold, for a pardon from above has returned the one you love. Sadder story never has been told. Though he's taking his last ride, nevermore this world to roam. On his face there is a smile, he knows he's going home. There's a little box of pine on the 729, bringing back a lost sheep to the fold." Church was filled with music as the sermon did begin. His broken-hearted folks were gathered there. The preacher told a story of the boy who followed sin, a heavy load of loved ones now must bear. When he had preached the sermon, the organ softly played, as on their knees the congregation prayed. "There's a little box of pine on the 729, bringing back a lost sheep to the fold. In the valley there are tears as the train of sorrow nears. Sun is gone, the world seems dark and cold. There his lonely mother waits with the girl he left behind. On their knees they ask in prayer, why fate's been so unkind. There's a little box of pine on the 729, bringing back a lost sheep to the fold. There's a little box of pine on the 729, bringing back a lost sheep to the fold."